Interesting smoke there. This is Ralph and Enrico. Ralph Grossman, Enrico Parker. Hey, Pat.
That's right.
This is my heartbeat song, and I'm gonna play it. Been so long, and God had to turn it up, 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 all night long, up, up, up.
Now you watch this. Hair on the right, cape and ornaments. Hello. That's what you call the school term.
With your speed brake, on the top of your head, you feel that popping up and down doing it. You have any windows, toilets, and things like that, they deploy that slow one down. Keep an eye out, you'll see it. You'll see it pop up and down doing it.
That's graceful, isn't it? Beautiful.
Slides. You like that, you know. And again, the Twizzle. Your favourite, right? Yes, the Twizzle. The Twizzle, who was that? The Spoke Airbus, going by the pilot. The orange number shot the next discussion, getting out of the finish. All composite, extremely up to their size. And all that, the one is 3.5 metres long. And they only wet, white, dry, 9 kilos. So you've got 260 metres of thrust.
It's gonna be
Victor thrust. On 19 feet. That just means an awful lot of power. Right up the 1500 foot level, I should think. 499 an hour. But they have got all on board telemetry, so they have got the ability for it to tell them. This is called a short landing. Now look at, they are landing.
Yeah, no.
You know what to do when the last one's down. All the way from Germany. Let's hear it for them right now. Absolutely fantastic.
That's a roll for Manuco.
Thank you guys.
So much.
The only other time you can see this now is if you go to Germany at Jet Power in September.
Shall we go, John? We've got an Airbnb, but we're there already.
My bedroom
out. Oh, look, he's got fire out the back. He's put too much oil down. Quick, someone, go stamp it out.
Fire extinguisher, please.
Yeah. Quick, 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 quick.
Quick, please.
It is actually on fire. Get that going now.
Quick, quick, quick.
Well done, well done.
Well done. Ooh.
This is why we do have fire extinguishers available. He's putting it in some new tape now. That was the new one. Second hand now. All repairable.
Take a few hours, some glue.
So that's what happens when you pump too much smoke fuel in and you're on the ground. It collects in the pipes. And our friend did this, didn't he?
Yeah,
it was Steve.
Dave.
Dave Stevens, Dave, I think. Steve.